Hello, hello. Thank you so, so much for coming. I just wanted to say a couple of words. The music that I am playing here is written together with my awesome friends Håvard Funderud and Asbjørnsen from Norway. And they are actually in Norway, but they are still with us through a Zoom meeting, a very simple Zoom meeting, listening, watching, and controlling my computer. So the pandemic forced us to work remotely for quite a long time, a very long time. So we decided on translating our methods that we worked out for ourselves remotely into a live performance. So we have a catalogue with recordings that they made throughout our whole working process. They they contain, for instance, played fragments of compositions that we wrote, or motivic improvisations, or even whole performed pieces from multiple improvisational perspectives. So these catalogue things are here available on my computer. And through a shared screen and a shared mouse, they are controlling it. And whenever they think the music would benefit from a specific track, they launch it, and I will work with it. And through a digital pedalboard, they can actually change the sound of their past playing in the current moment. So one could say that we are trying to overcome room and time conventions in this performance here. And and their choices, the guys might let themselves get influenced by several pictures being projected on the curtain behind me through the whole concert. Those are documentations of my personal visual practice on the piano, which is a very visual instrument. And over the past months, I became much more aware of how much it helps me to strengthen my awareness to those impulses, how guiding it is to me. And a very good activity to strengthen these impulses is to draw them as accurately as I can. And so I have, like, for instance, tactility impulses that translate in shapes to me, what you can see here. And there will also colors be shown in the next pictures that are connected to several systems to me, like the tonal system or numbers, something like that. And if you're more curious about that method, you're welcome to read about it in the program booklet that you found on your seats after the concert. For now, this is just an invitation to look at what I am seeing during this time span of performance. And yeah, what helps me to play the music as liberated as I can for you. Hope you enjoyed. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.